Time after being forced to cease operations due to the COVID outbreak last week, the Gateway Rescue Mission in Jackson will be open for lunch starting Wednesday. Go to sandwich bags will be passed out at the noon tomorrow. The Jackson Homeless Shelter houses at least 30 people in their addiction rehabilitation program. The overnight shelter remains closed for the time being.